Look at the wattage of Caleb Ewan, approaching 400 watts, 355 at the moment, maybe a little flatter section as it just eases off. But it's going to be between 300 and 500 watts all the way up this climb. And they've got to sustain that 7-kilometre climb for around 12 minutes.